So are you getting ready to bleach your teeth, but you're just unsure on what to expect? Well, my name's Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on what you should expect while you're bleaching your teeth. Now, depending on what type of treatment you're going to have to bleach your teeth, whether it's the in-office procedure or the take-home bleaching kit, you definitely would need to expect, first and foremost, you might have some sensitivity with bleaching due to the fact that, especially if you've never bleached before, then you'd be more susceptible for sensitivity because the bleach is actually, it's removing the stains and it's microscopically, you know, entering into your dental enamel. So what happens when that happens is you tend to have some sensitivity with that. Also too, if you bleach your teeth too much, you can actually bleach your teeth to where they become translucent on the edges of your tooth. You can actually start to, it's like almost like a gray, white, translucent type of appearance. So you really have to be careful on not to bleach your teeth too much. And also too, after bleaching your teeth or, you know, throughout the process of bleaching your teeth, you definitely will need to expect that you might get what we call as reoccurring stains. As with anything, it's like staining a white t-shirt. Any type of food products that you consume as far as like coffee, caffeine, Coke, you know, mustard, wine, soy sauce, any type of products that can stain a white t-shirt will stain your teeth because your teeth are very porous after you bleach them. So expect reoccurring stains, some sensitivity, but you know, address these issues with your general dentist, so therefore he might be able to prescribe some fluoride treatments for you or an over-the-counter Sensodyne toothpaste that you can purchase. But once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on what you should expect when you bleach your teeth.